Study abroad packing list. What to pack. Being organized when you are packing will save you a lot of time and hassle in your new country. It is also good to know what you need to bring from home or what you can buy in your new town. Before you even drag out the suitcase, let's review this checklist. Get organized before you leave. 1. Load copies of documents, photos, music to cloud storage. 2. Save important contact details and information in a Google document. 3. Know your flight, weight restrictions, entertainment and food. 4. Arrange airport pickup for when your flight arrives. 5. If you bring a phone, download an app so you can contact family and friends with access to Wi-Fi. 6. Add something to make your luggage identifiable. 7. Bring hand luggage that can be used for day trips and daily use. Have you ticked all 7 boxes? Okay, great. Now let's get packing. What to pack in checked luggage. 1. A photocopy of your passport. 2. Toiletries, like contact lenses and solution, feminine products, razors and shaving products. 3. Power strip, plug board, allows you to plug in multiple devices. 4. Any books, materials you want to bring for your studies. 5. Appropriate clothes for the season. Some things are best left at home, so to avoid wasting your money or issues with customs, make sure you don't pack any of the following. What not to bring? 1. Spices or plant products that can be easily bought from the supermarkets. 2. Stationery is readily available. There's no need to bring everything with you. 3. Large amounts of cash. 4. Pirated goods, movies, etc. 5. Anything that could be considered a weapon.